This video is sponsored by Squarespace. What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy S23 Ultra will be the first smartphone in the world to get this hardware feature that will significantly improve the speed and user experience, as well as provide a massive boost to battery life. You see, over the years, storage on our smartphones has evolved from a nuisance to one of its most valuable features. It was usual in the early days for phones to run out of capacity and then have to go through the tiresome process of uninstalling apps and optimizing outdated and useless files. But as phones evolve, so does the storage. Not only do we have smartphones with 1 TB of internal storage now, but the type of storage has also evolved. We went from slower eMMC type to much faster UFS storage. In layman's terms, basically we went from hard disk drives to SSDs in terms of performance. This has changed the landscape strongly since it not only gives the user flexibility, but also opens the door to having quite heavy and demanding applications. The latest UFS storage is UFS 3.1, which was introduced in 2020 by Samsung. And now, 2 years later, Samsung has announced a new UFS 4 storage solution, which will be introduced with the Galaxy S23 Ultra next year, that has 2 times faster performance than its predecessor. The UFS 4 has sequential read speeds of up to 4200 megabytes per second and write speeds of up to 2800 megabytes per second, which as you can see is twice that of the UFS 3.1. Not only that, but it also consumes less power. In fact, it's 46% more efficient than its predecessor, which is massive. Plus, it supports up to 23.2 gigabits per lane, doubled from UFS 3.1, and this bandwidth is perfect for 5G smartphones requiring huge amounts of data processing. Honestly, this is going to be a huge upgrade for the S23 Ultra, as these data transfer speeds determine how fast your phone can read something from your storage or write something to it, so they can impact how quickly a game or app loads, or how long it takes to copy a video file into storage so you can watch it. We want games and apps to load and save quickly, and as 4K and even 8K video recording grow more popular, UFS 4 is going to prove increasingly useful. Plus, battery life is still a leading concern for phone owners, so the fact that this is almost 50% more efficient can only be a good thing. The S23 Ultra is also getting another big upgrade, but before that, let's talk about the sponsor of this video, Squarespace. Squarespace is a platform that lets you create a website in a web browser without coding and edit it easily thanks to a user-friendly content management system. 3 things I like the most about Squarespace are: the templates here are some of the most powerful, yet some of the most simple I've ever used. They're also always getting updated, and also it just gives you peace of mind. You never need to worry about patching or updating a website or installing new plugins. It's all done for you behind the scenes. So go to squarespace.com for a free trial, and when you're ready to launch, go to squarespace.com/techtalktv or use the coupon code techtalktv to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. Moving on, a few months ago, Samsung announced the world's first 200 megapixel camera sensor. Although no smartphone company has used the sensor yet, but Samsung has already developed a successor of the sensor, which will bring a host of new improvements according to Galaxy Club, who have a great track record. A few months ago, Ice Universe revealed that the S23 Ultra will be the first smartphone to feature this 200 megapixel sensor. Samsung has used the 108-megapixel sensor for 3 years now, and it's about time that they are replacing it with even more megapixels. I know megapixels hardly mean anything in smartphones these days, but this 200-megapixel also has a bigger sensor size, which means it can capture more data and also will have a better low-light performance. Also in bright condition, it's claimed to offer detailed images with a wide dynamic range and up to 8K 30fps videos. It can even record 4K 120fps videos with a wide field of view. Of course, how good the result turn out depends on how well Samsung optimizes the sensor, just like they did with the S22 Ultra, which has the same camera setup as its predecessor, yet there are significant improvements. Anyway, the S23 Ultra will also have a more advanced 3-nanometer chipset, and it will bring a huge improvement in performance and battery life. Compared to the 5-nanometer or even 4-nanometer process, the 3-nanometer chips will boost performance by 30%, lower power consumption by a massive 50%, and takes up 35% less space. Coupled with UFS 4 storage and the rumored new stacked batteries, the S23 Ultra will be a major upgrade for anyone looking for an upgrade. As always, I'll keep you posted with all the new updates, so do consider subscribing for that. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.